and the Douglas County Sheriff's Office hopes you can help them track down the owner of this teddy bear. Since the stuffed animal has been found, deputies have been treating him almost like an intern, taking fun pictures of him on the job. This teddy was found in the court hallway last week. Deputies think he belongs to a little boy because they remember seeing him carrying the teddy through security cameras.